Elephant encounter. There was a young girl called Sue, went on a trip to Dudley Zoo. Greeting her, reaching over the wall. The elephant could spot the fool. Sue managed to stay quite calm when he wrapped his trunk around her arm. At first, his grip was kind of tender. Sue thought he was trying to befriend her. Okay, so this girl was me, with a school sheet on biology. Questions about teeth that grow so slow. In the elephant house, out of the snow. The elephant fancied a snack. Sucked off my glove and then stepped back. I shrieked, my nose red, my face aglow. This elephant was putting on quite a show. His trunk rippled. Maybe it waved, but my glove could not be saved. I looked on in horror, embarrassed, whilst my friends were in hysterics. This elephant had a record of crime. On the wall, there was a warning sign. I'd paid no attention to the surroundings and not seen, beware, look after your belongings. Arriving home to, did you have a nice trip, love? Mom, guess what? The elephant ate my glove. Don't be so ridiculous, Susan, you're always losing gloves. There was no pulling the wool over her eyes. Mom thought she knew truth from childish lies, but I was in fact somewhat saddened when Mom added, what really happened?